broadcast live.
We out here with Hash, you know the big Hash. What's up, B?
Yo, what's up? Slick, I've seen you such a long time, bro. Shit.
I've been out here trying to grow up, you know?
Yo, bro, like, I don't even lie to you. It's been one hell of a roller coaster. But shit, I haven't seen you such a long time, bro.
What have I missed out since the last time we spoke?
Yo, a lot has happened. A lot has happened, bro. Don't even cap, you know what I'm saying? Like, I feel like there's a lot of emotional growth, and there's also a lot of, like, you know, musical growth, because I've been surrounded in an environment where I see everybody as competition. Yeah. You know what I'm saying? And they don't take me seriously right now, but I'm trying to get it to that point, you know what I'm saying?
So you're trying to be a threat?
I'm not trying to be a threat, bro. I will be a threat whether they like it or not, bro. But I won't lie, like, having the support of the people is what's fueling me. You know what I'm saying? And that's what's fueling me, full stop.
So what's happening in 2019 for you?
Bro, like, I don't wanna call it too soon, but I think we just might leave the country. You know what I'm saying? Like, we might leave them in shambles and fly off to another country and leave them in shambles and fly out to another country and feed them in shambles. Like, everything, like, everybody right there, like, with the music, I feel like my music has got to cross over. It's got to be exposed, you know?
Yo, I'm just saying to you, you got to just keep working, man. Keep pushing out that shit. You're going to be a threat. I'm putting my money on you. You're going to be a leader. It's just that there are too many leaders now. It must just clear. You're going to be a leader.
Yo, bro, like, I won't even lie to you, man. Like, I think it's helped a lot to continue on from our last interview. Like, a lot is starting to change, you know? A lot of people are starting to be exposed to newer, better, brighter things. And, like, I feel like the kids as a whole, like, I feel like I wanna open those doors so they're not afraid to, you know, to cross over, and they're not afraid to break boundaries. Like, I want them to be able to put themselves in a place where everything that happens around them is solely because, not one, they're on the new wave, two, they worked hard for it. They worked hard for that name.
Yo, did you see the little thing we did with Patrick?
Yo,
you maybe missed it, but you were there on the show also.
Of course I was, but thing is, I'm saying ish because I didn't catch up with any of you guys.
Don't worry. We're going to push this shit. They're going to know who you are. We're behind you guys.
They have to. But I saw Patrick's, you know, I mean, Patrick as an entertainer is, like, he's a very, you know, different breed. He's one of the reasons why, you know, I broke into this. I told you in the last interview, like, he's one of the reasons why, like, I broke into all of this. He's the reason why, like, the kids out there are okay to feel like, you know, they can be whatever they want. They can be sad, they can be depressed, they can be happy, they can be sad. Whatever they feel like Patrick makes you feel that. You know what I'm saying?
You know,
I
purposely put an extra energy in how we cut the Patrick video, because I felt that the interview that Precious did, Spoken Priestess did, because I felt that this was, it was bigger than an interview. I needed to show the energy, you know?
It was, like, I feel like it's because no one has never ever, like, really, you know, put it on a platform to say that, yo, like, you know, people like Patrick and people like Acid and people like Jay are making a difference, you know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
Like, I want it to be a thing of, like, when you put that out there, you know, when you put that out there, I want people to know that everything that they do is what we inspire and to the other kids to do, and what we aspire to do, and to go forward, you know what I'm saying?
Yo, we out here with the big Hash, it's real. Boom, boom, boom. Keep doing your day, man. We behind you.
Broadcast live.